on time. Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and...
I'm done standing around.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Invincible things. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Sullust. We are amassing the fleet.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. Slicer.
It's time. We're heading to Sullust to meet with the rest of the fleet.
We've got coordinates from the captain.
Droid, don't let it touch you!
I can't believe it's finally happening.
Don't get too excited. We're probably flying into the biggest battle I've ever seen.
You see them?
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. She is extremely dangerous. Find her!
Agent Hask, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her!
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Like that.
prepare for extraction. 3, 2, 1.
Casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.